should say that some of these names will sound like Hollywood movie stars, and I believe they have all been on Broadway. So. You can have the Louvre and the Tate, both are great, but New York will soon outdo them both, I hear. With an institution guaranteed to break the mold, so we're told. If the Schuberts ever get their asses in gear, you just picture this treasure trove of memorabilia for theatergoers to worship and kneel before. Things like, well, there's a slice of Annie Miller's hair, June Allison's slightly soggy underwear, at the Broadway Arts Museum, some polka dots from Florence Cox. Does anybody know my cut?
Yeah!
Miss Minnelli sent. Oh, I'm up. Okay. And if you quit, I know I can do something else. Okay. I tell you what. Bizarre adventures. You can view Jane Powell's dentures at the Broadway Arts Museum. A diet book from Barbara Cook. Miss Manelli sent the nerve. She got her twitch from Miss McCall, the foghorn that she gets her twit, her pitch from.
Culture and a temple of art.